Mr. Holland's Opus, and Robin Hood, I remember all these. Okay, so he wrote all of these films, really wonderful films. But this piece, he wrote for us, and it was at the very end of his life. We did not realize it was the end of his life. He apparently knew when he wrote this piece. And he never actually heard it, which is quite an amazing fact. We recorded this at the Elora Gorge, you know, the hills and the water. You can see it on YouTube. It's quite, and we're hanging for dear life on the side of those hills. I mean, we looked like we're not nervous, but we were really hanging on those hills. It really turned out wonderful. But here is the quintet by Michael Kamen.